And so let's get started. So Arnaldo, plus there's Need for Speed Payback update. So I hope you guys are ready for this. And plus they gave me a reward for playing Need for Speed 2015. If you don't know that I didn't play Need for Speed 2015, check out my videos about Need for Speed 2015 and you'll know what I'm did, okay? And they give me a gift that is drumroll. It's Nissan's, it's Eddie's car. Oh my god, it's Eddie. Hey Eddie. So let's see the baby about this car. So you can customize it, you can't change the stance, but you can upgrade it. It's cool. Man, this is so good. Vanity items? You can't just design Eddie's car. I go with platinum, because why not? Man, there you go, better. Red, of course, is red, because trying to make it look like Eddie's. There's suspicion, because why not? Basketball. Yep, I'll go with Tada. Yep, Tada! So this is, come on. I can only swap this car and... Oh yeah, I can go to upgrade. Let's upgrade this bad boy. What I'm doing, Need for Speed Hangouts. And I'm supposed to get buy the new cars, but I can't afford it, I have no money. Man, this new car's in Need for Speed Payback. So anyway, let's go there and... upgrade the NOS. Come on. Man, I can't afford any of these upgrades. Catch up pack, I want to do that. So let's test this car power. So, speed, yep. The speed is really good. The speed is absolutely good. Come on. Oh man, I can't again. It says underground next. I'll get with it. Come on. Oh, geez. Woo! The drift probably that's good. How about the drift competition? Can I do that? Let's see. Come on. Come on. Let's see if we can speed the drift. And now it can't beat it though. Let's do the speedrun intern. Can you do that? Come on. This car is a legend, of course. Also, if you have played Need for Speed 2015 and if you got Need for Speed Payback, you aren't this car, Eddie's car. Come on. Well, it got to the start there, but... it doesn't do anything for it. So, Can't beat the speed. Can't. The total speed is 180. Not bad, but not good. The jump. Yeah, let's do the jump. Woohoo! Whoa! Man, that was a long jump. I did! That was awesome! So good. Go back. Oh, I know. I heard about Asphalt 9. It's really, really good. I really wanted to go there. Do you want to go? Come on. I want to beat this. I want to beat it. Let's go. Eddie Cross beat it. Eddie. Beat it. Well, this card's pretty good at this. No wonder I can win. What about dirt? Dirt jump. That's it. Can near well bit can beat dirt stars. Yep. Yep, it beats the dirt stars. And come on. Carbo. Okay, so let's do 2, 1, go! Woohoo! Let's do this! Man, doesn't beat the beat trap I did. But let's try again. Try to beat my score. Oh man! Well, this beat my score at this. Whoa! I love this card. This card is a beast now. But I'm not gonna use it in the challenges. Give me a ton of money, so. Let's see if I can upgrade this bad boy. I love it. Man, this guy will be good with this. Compare this one to that. Let's do it. Whoa. That's cool, man. Let's go. There are other online players you can meet, like this guy. This guy. Wow, nice design, man. Nice design. So let's do that speed run like this. So let's do something extra challenging instead of the airfield now. With Eddie's car. The extra challenging is for Eddie is this. I did one first, now I want to do it again. Come on, come on. Well, I can only do one exercise, that's a goal. So let's do the speed trap, the speed trap. Whoa. I did it. Yes. Well, it beats that. Wait, okay. Okay, got it. Now that's enough.